Hi, my name is Luis. I work for the advertising company McCann Edison in the design graphic department. This company creates campaigns for different brands around the world. In my department, my boss is Miss Valencia. She's a good person and always listens to her employees. For this reason, I spoke with her about my pay rise yesterday. My plan was to talk her about the merits I had done, but I received a surprise in that moment, and now I will tell you what happened. First, I told her that I had completed all the objectives in my job and the clients had been satisfied with that. Then I asked her if this year I would get the pay rise. Unfortunately, she said that the company was going through a difficult situation with a limited budget. In that moment, I only said I hadn't imagined that situation at all. So she said she was sorry and suggested to me to wait until the situation improves. After that, I said I was agree with that and I would try to support what I can because I like to work in this place. And that's all. Bye.